So, we have this game called Vesteria here. I was like, you know what? Since Roblox has fixed the loading problem, it was like maybe it's last week. I was like, you know what? I'll give this game a try. I didn't want to play it. I was gonna play it, like last week, like I said. But since the Roblox had that loading asset problem, but now it looks like it's been fixed and my games actually load now on Roblox. So, we'll try this game out. 800 Robux though, and it is an alpha, but we will try it out. Now, of course, as you can tell, we don't have a character, so we can, try this game out. Ooh, we got some customization here. Let's see. Usually, I like to go the most ugliest character I could find, or make some dumb stuff. Let's go blue. Why not? Let's go with like this. Yeah, shirts. I don't think it really matters. I'm sure we'll find some new outfit or something. Let's go black. Black pants, green pants. Let's go brown pants. All right. Haven't really. I know a little bit. I think I played a demo a little bit, so I know a little bit about this game. But this is the full. The full game here, of course. It's pretty cool, I think. It has potential. Of course, I don't actually know what to do, but we're gonna just play and see what we got. So, villager's wife. Gonna get 25 mushroom spores. Sure. All right. Is there quest markers or we'll just follow the path here? So level one, seems like we got some skill points here. I think we want to go with strength just because we don't really have much to go off of. Z to pick up stuff though. At least you can hit multiple things. I remember that in the demo. Farm pretty well here. But of course, take more damage. The usual game mechanics. I wonder if to go back to him, probably. Should be a problem. What up? Alright. So we can get a ability here. I think double slash is actually pretty good to get. And then let's just go for more strength. And let's get some health. So it goes up by 10 each time. So double slash helps a lot. Pretty sure. As you can see there. He's now doing double damage. To these mushrooms, so it's really, really, really good. Not sure how far I'll go in this game, but you know, I'm a guy that likes to grind. So we'll see how often I'll post this kind of stuff. Probably long sessions too, but it's just a start, and well. I'll talk to Scruff. What a name. Remember these mushrooms, you could jump on them. They may send you flying. Alright, so you get a scroll. Some experience. Nice. Alright, so you can have another, we have a skill here. I think rock throw wasn't that bad. We'll just take one of everything. We'll level up. And then we also gotta equip it too, so we gotta drag it down. And then what should we do? That's a feather. Let's go more strength, but let's just go like this kinda for now. So since we finished that quest, Oh, got our first weapon drop. It does a little bit more damage. I'm sure the strat is probably I grouped them together and then what do you call it? Just kill them all at the same time, basically. I don't know how. I actually don't know how mana is regenerated. Oh. Seems like every time you kill something, it gives one mana back. Or I could be wrong on that too. Another wooden club. No, just over time, but super slow. I guess we get intelligence up. And that will increase it for sure. Yeah, another club here, but it's just the same. So we have already. I think we should head over to. Another one, okay. So we should go to Mush Town. Which is over there. Over this bridge. Get some more quests, hopefully. Person, probably not anything special. Alright. I'm assuming this is Mush Town. Some chickens. Oh, we've got a quest person here. Shroom, dang. Quests? Have you checked our quests? Get rid of 30, okay. This guy wants to show me a chest. Sprinting is horrible on this game. I don't see where the quest is. I might be blind or something. I'm just blind or something, probably. Oh. Huh, a wooden sword. Cool. Level 3, I can do that. Still kind of lost on stuff. Alright, whatever. Because the shroom thing was in the middle of the screen, I remember that. So, like, I have no idea at all. But I think I was nice enough to get us those chests, I guess. Or show where those chests are. Stamina on attacking, so that's pretty good. Spam all you want. 666 coins. I'm just lure all these guys. If I can, I can't seem to. Alright, whatever. For a second, I thought I was a big guy there. Health potions, but we don't really use them, to be honest. I don't know, could be wrong on that, but like, I mean, right now we don't, so I have no idea. There's a lot over here. How far can they fall? I got a bunch here. I could probably kill all in one go. Oh, this looks juicy. At all. Just gotta keep spamming all this, picking up. Nice, sounds nice. Alright, so we can get the regen one now. And then, let's get one, this one down. Now we're probably doing a bad thing there. I'm pretty close to one-shotting these mushrooms. Maybe I should have got my strength up, but I think that's fine. It doesn't really matter, I'm pretty sure. Oh god. Okay. See, like, I don't know if I'm pretty sure I killed close to 30 by now, right? Probably bugged it or something. I could be wrong. Unless it's not the right mushroom I'm killing. Right? Right? Let's go. We'll go a couple more and then probably explore a little bit. See what we can find. Maybe some new people to talk to. Got some mushrooms running around here for some reason. Oh, here we go. This guy just a shroom, maybe this one. Okay, it's where we need to go. All right my bad. Okay, I got you again. I just don't read, apparently. Sounds about right. These guys hurt. Oh, just a little bit. And yes, I pick up everything still, because you know, that's just how I roll. These guys hurt just a little bit more. Looks pretty empty over there. So I don't know how far you can go in this game. So hoping it's not. Hopefully it's a decent pace. I don't know much about this game. That's a decent RPG. At a certain point. I'm assuming just nothing's loading. Like, I can see pretty far in the game, but I think just nothing just loads for me right now. I throw a rock at them. Eh, doesn't do much damage, because it's not upgraded. Keep going up. there. It's only 25 for a potion. Okay. Good to know. I don't like how the loot just sometimes just falls because of a slope. We're halfway done. Quest. Got a lot of potions to spare. I should have noticed. I put the level up. Didn't need to do that. Okay. So what should we upgrade? Strength, because we got these guys a little bit more health. Let's try. Oh yeah, I forgot we could regeneration ability without using potions. What should we do? What should we do? Yes, maybe. I don't think I'm using the rock that often. I'm not gonna probably do this that much. Let me send a little bit more health. Let's go to 10 of that. There we go. Can we reset? Level up? No. Okay. Probably later. I could probably respect. I would respect. More points. Does X do anything? It does. I might change my key bindings. I don't like Z as pickup, but like X as pickup a little bit easier. Okay. I guess it's a little bit better. I don't Z is a little bit hard to pick up stuff with, in my opinion. Potions too, I guess. Always all the same, I guess. Okay, it is. Okay. Almost done this quest. One more. So what's the regen like? Not that bad. Oh, gotta walk back now to the town, whatever it's called, Mush Town. So what we need to do. Should level up probably. So you get 472.49 decimals. All right. Oh no, we didn't level up. Close. Already large. 7 maps. Oh. Alright, nice. Alright, so that's good to know, actually. 7 maps. We'll see. We'll probably try to explore everything here first, and then once we're done, probably start a new recording. Pitchfork. What's the level 5? What's better, this or this? I'm guessing the pitchfork's better. Should we buy it? I don't know. I mean, I don't know what I'm gonna do without. We'll just do it anyways. I don't really care. So we can sell stuff, right? So do we even need these? I'm assuming it's not. You can't sell those stuff. We'll just. I think we could probably sell items. Why we use clubs, probably then? Let's try that. Drop items to sell. It doesn't do what I think it does. Just drop item to sell. That's not even gonna work. I don't think it does work. I remember doing this before. I'm just doing it wrong. Unless it's like, I don't know. I have no clue. Oh, there we go. Oh, okay. Never mind. Never mind. What? I don't understand. Why is that not working? Okay. Whatever. So what's the price on these things then? Wow, that's quite a bit. I understand it now. Alright. Well, I don't know if I need those. Maybe. I don't know. Probably not. We can always grind for more later. Alright. So I don't see any other quest giver unless I'm blind. We'll try to probably explore. Oh yeah, we should probably equip the new weapon. It's a little bit more damage, except for we can upgrade. It's a plus one, so it's 31 and plus one strength, so we lose one strength. Alright. But it does two more damage, so I don't know how much that applies to it. Question is, where should I go? Should we go to a new area, level 5, or is there one more person we could talk to? One more quest giver. I only see two enemy types, baby mushroom and shroom, and then there's the boss shroom also. Responds somewhat sometimes. Could probably go to a new area. Let's take a look, basically, over there. I'm not sure. Like, I don't know. I could be wrong. I don't know if I'm missing anything. Probably. Probably end of the time. If anyone in the server there is, go to the mushroom forest. Oh. We'll see, I guess. Yeah. Let's break this down. So that's the first area. I don't know, I didn't do much. I don't know if there is much to do. We got a couple of chests the guy showed us. I could be wrong. I don't know, unless I missed something, you could probably just tell me in the comments, maybe. It looks pretty big area, but like, there's a big city. I didn't really explore that side. But I'm assuming this is pretty good for now. I don't know, but yeah. We'll end it here.